X-2 flight number 8 was the first powered flight in the X-2 program and took place on November 18, 1955. Because it was the first powered flight in the series, it was unusually well documented both by the U.S. Air Force and Bell Aircraft Corporation. The flight reached a maximum velocity of Mach 0.95, just below the transonic range, and again was flown by Captain Pete Everest of the U.S. Air Force. The flight was successful and landed safely, although a small fire broke out in the aft fuselage section, which damaged the base of the vertical stabilizer. That damage is clearly visible in some of the post-landing footage that you'll see in a moment. Repairs to the empennage and the rear section of the aircraft took several months.